are those Oseram? I better help them. You said you needed mine launchers? Here they are. I've put in some of my own. Sounds like you need them.
Oh, thanks. Salga! Take these and set them up around camp, okay? So, red hair, kills machines like I down ale. I'd say luck just brought us the savior of Meridian.
Just, Aloy. You mind telling me why you're hunting stalkers in the middle of Tanakh's territory?
Oh, not hunting. Salvaging.
So you're salvagers. Are you part of Karev's crew?
Yes, actually.
And you're getting parts to forge him some armor out here?
Our leader, Werend, was obsessed with the Forbidden West. Collected every story he could find about it. And he was convinced that what he needed to make the armor is in this jungle.
He wasn't worried about the Tanakh? Or machines?
He thought we could stay out of their way. But a few days ago, we ran into a Thunderjaw. Warren managed to lure it away from the camp. But we haven't seen him since. Now he's gone, and we don't even have the plans for his armor. They're in his trunk, and it's locked. Maybe you could track him down. Even if all you can find is his remains, the key to the trunk should be on him.
I can look into it. You just take care of your people right now.
Will do. Here. All you need to know is in this contract.
I should read Denora's contract. Don't want to miss any crucial info. Right. Because claws and shredding jaws were enough.
need more.
Sky's running out of rain for now. This is where Denora's contract said they ran into a thunderjaw. Before Warand lured it away. Let's see if my focus can pick up something. A lot of broken trees. Thunderjaw tore through the jungle chasing after one OSERAM.
That you are close to a cauldron. There may be more machine override you could acquire from its core. I will mark its location in your focus.
Okay, thanks, Gaia. Warand had the right idea, blowing the Thunderjaw in the opposite direction from his camp. Could have wiped out his entire crew. Gave the Thunderjaw a chase. I couldn't have outrun it forever. The Thunderjaw. Warand. Guess he managed to take it.
Now for chance!
Okay, I gotta find that key for Denora. Look at Warand's body. There's no key. That's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe my focus can spot it. Warand must have clipped this from the Thunderjaw during the fight. Don't think I'm alone.
Clamber jaws.
Thank you.
Aloy's key. I should climb the waterfall. See if they left anything behind. I need to climb that waterfall. Check if the clamber jaws left any scrap behind. The scrap pile. Let's see if I can find this key. Oh, there it is. One key, ready to be delivered.
What does Denur think he can decide what we're all doing?
Man stepped up when no one...
I found Warren's key.
So he really is dead. He was a good man.
At least he saved everyone here.
Let's hope this key shows us how to honor his memory. It's a map, with salvage sites marked on it. I was right. He wanted us to finish what he started, to finish the armor. But the crew is still injured and tired. I can't ask them to do this, Aloy. You think you have time for a few more contracts?
What do you need me to do?
Warren marked a beach we scouted before setting up camp. I think I know what he was looking for. Behemoths, and the spike snouts that strengthen them. Reinforced behemoth parts should make our armor tough as nails.
I'll give it a go then. Lay it on me.
Warend marked an inlet on this map. By the looks of it, he was looking for something underwater. I need you to find out what he might have been searching for there, and bring it back here.
I'll see if I can take a look.
You need parts? I got them. You want to sell? I'll take them. Let me know if you change your mind.
Look like... Warren pulled through for us one last time. Thanks for finding the hunter.
Ruins. There's any useful relics down here. My focus should be able to spot them. Just gotta be careful with all these machines. Frost won't help here. Machine is born from cold. Thank you. Think the Moor will want this? Denor. Using frost won't help here. Relics for Denor. I should take them back. Rebels, Denor is in trouble.
Show them what you've got, Aloy! Everyone okay? Aloy, over here! Talk about timing.
Those Tanakhs showed up from nowhere. I appreciate the assist.
Glad I could help. I found what Werend was looking for in the water. Somehow he knew there were ancient ruins there. I salvaged what I could.
I guess those stories he loved paid off. Too bad he never got to see the ruins. Here's your payment. I'll make sure this salvage becomes the armor Werend always envisioned.
I should get going.
Good luck.
I didn't come out to the Forbidden West expecting a warm welcome. But that was something else.
I'll shake it out as I go. The beach Denor told me about should be nearby. I want to read through his contract in case there's anything I missed. Behemoth. Just like Denor said. I need to take it down while it's boosted by those spike snouts around it. But I might want to do some damage to it beforehand. Make this fight easier. Do some damage to that behemoth, then get the spike snouts to strengthen it. The behemoth could bring down a mountain if it wanted to. machine's tough. Acid's no use here. I found another behemoth. And some spikes nuts. Maybe I can get that special salvage this time.
Time to take it down.
How goes the hunt?
Rain. I took down that behemoth for you.
This'll make the perfect addition to Warren's armor. We'll make him proud yet.
So, time to make that armor.
Right.
Something wrong?
I found a message from Warren on the backside of the map. It just said, take care of them, Denor. The man who always had a plan left me in charge of our crew.
And that's bad?
I barely know what I'm doing half the time. What was he thinking?
From where I'm standing, you've been doing a pretty good job looking out for everyone.
I guess we have been able to hold our own. And now I'll make sure we win those shards for our efforts, too. If you ever make it back to Barren Light, you should stop by our main camp. Probably have this armor ready by then. You could come see us win Karuf's prize.
Maybe I will.
Very nice. I gotta say, these are some good pieces. Each set has great parts, but overall, none of them scream best in the West, you know? But not to worry, I might be able to pull in some favors. Sell these sets instead.
What about the prize?
Well, no one really brought what I asked for, so I'll just keep that and get going.
What?
You've got to be kidding me!
This is unacceptable!
After all the work we did?
Not so fast, Karif. You said each set had great parts. So make a set that combines them.
She's right. It'd make the perfect defense against the Forbidden West.
A creative and communal endeavor. I approve.
And since everyone came up with part of it, they should all get the shards you promised.
Fine. Then just forge the armor, give it to me, and I'll take it back east.
And let you walk away with our best work? No. Let the Savior of Meridian have it. She'll test it out properly.
Best armor in the Forbidden West. Tested by the Savior of Meridian herself. Not a bad selling point. Okay, you all got yourselves a deal. I'll go get things ready with my business contacts then.
You do that.
Don't go anywhere. This won't take long.
This armor ought to be worthy of the greatest hunter in the Forbidden West.
Thank you. So, what now?
That little spot we found in the desert kinda grew on me. Wouldn't mind sticking around. There's still plenty of salvage to be done out here.
Looks like we're all staying in the West.
I guess I'll be seeing you around then. Thanks again for the armor. You all put a lot into it.
Using those behemoth parts for the armor. Would have never thought of that.
It paired up nicely with your rollerback salvage. Can't believe you actually hunted one down. Thank you.